16 degrees by the lunch hour, 28 by later this afternoon. Once we get into this afternoon, it will begin a warming trend for our area. And 20s today, 30s by Thursday. 40 degrees is what I'm expecting here in Kansas City by Friday, but along with that comes active weather moving back into our area, and I do think we will see more winter weather in terms of freezing drizzle and freezing rain, very light, and even some light snowfalls. We're heading into our Wednesday. So let me walk you through it. Again, as we're moving towards tomorrow morning, it'll be dry for your Wednesday morning commute and a whole lot better in terms of temperatures tomorrow morning. But tomorrow night, Wednesday evening, we'll begin to see this light snow trying to work its way across our area. Basically, I-35 East is where we'll see those chances of very light snowfall and, again, a little bit of freezing rain, a little drizzle a possibility. Totals in terms of snow will be at about a half inch or less, so it's not the amounts that I'm concerned with at all, but it has been so cold. Those roads are so cold out there. We could certainly, I think, have some slick spots across the area tomorrow night. We'll be watching that Thursday morning. Then Thursday will be mostly dry. We'll give you the green light, but patchy drizzle a possibility on Thursday. By Friday, another push of energy. This will be more widespread, but the good news, we're talking about rounds of rain, wet roads, and all rainfall, a potential here by Friday. So active weather Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, but we will continue those 40s into the weekend, then watching next week for another chance of a winter mix as we're moving towards Monday.